Benetton. They had a problem with the pit stop for Johnny Herbert when Herbert exited the pits with the rear jack still stuck in position. Fortunately for everyone concerned, it eventually flew off into safety on the grass trackside at the end of the pit lane.